ask you to please rise and remove your caps as the Purple Pride Pep Band performs our national anthem.
Christian Schulen from Once Go to Seeker. Houston Millett.
Thank you.
Jalen Petrie back in the lineup for Pepperdine.
Thank you.
possession, his first personal, fourth team foul on the Waves. Timeout on the floor. A media timeout. Vasily Lucinich in the lineup for the Violets.
Thank you.
Shot clock violation. Ball goes over to Pepperdine. wrestling at home games. For more information, email pilotclub@up.edu or go to portlandpilots.com/pilotsclub. Pilot fans are fueled by the concession stand located on the concourse, and they have a variety of snacks and cooked beverages keeping you charged up for an evening of exciting basketball action. And now let's take a look at our first half highlights brought to you by Coca-Cola.
And shout and let it all out and scream.
Schwab Tires, orthopedic and fracture specialists, Nike, and U.S. Bank. Fans get loud when the Waves go to the free throw line as back-to-back misses during the second half means free Domino's Parmesan bread bites for everyone in attendance. Domino's is a proud partner of Pilot Athletics. U.S. Bank Pilots Kids Club is the official fan club of Junior Pilot fans. Pilots Kids Club members receive a free t-shirt, free admission to all games, excluding men's basketball versus Gonzaga and baseball versus Oregon State. Sign your Junior Pilot up today by going to PortlandPilots.com/tickets. We'd like to welcome today's groups to the game, the St. Clair Dragons, Arizona Unity Basketball, and St. Joseph Catholic School. This score in from Stockton, California. Pilots women's basketball team defeated Pacific 81-67. Pilots now 8-1 in the West Coast Conference. Thursday, the women will take on Pepperdine at 6 p.m. right here in the Child Center. And the men's team returns to action next Saturday as they host number 6 Gonzaga on Saturday at 4 p.m. A 4 p.m. tip-off Saturday against the Bulldogs.
Ah! Maxwell, balls out of bounds.
Maxwell Lewis for 3 points.
Thank you.
Pepperdine foul number 14, Javon Porter, his first personal first-team foul. On the way to the second half, substitution for Pepperdine, Malik Moore in the lineup, replacing Houston Millett.
Thank you.
Portal foul number one moves his wood, his third personal, sixth team foul on the pilots. Javon Porter at the line to shoot two. Jalen Petrie in the lineup, replacing Carson Basham.
Yeah.
Jalen Petrie, his third personal 17th foul on the Wave pass to the bonus for the rest of the game. 10 out of 4 media timeout. Once they go to Cinco in the lineup, replacing Mike Meadows. Houston Millett at the line to shoot one. Lost the bonus. Secure your spot today. Chillinville, where the Pilot fans gather after the game. Chillinville on North Lombard.
Thank you.
unsportsmanlike conduct.
Ha! Thank you.
Ball's out of bounds to the Vibus. Jack Perry at the line to shoot two.